of Our Lives, 45 Years, a celebration in photos, and it's the 45th anniversary of Days, and Corday wanted to give something back to the fans and wanted to bring the Days living room into the fans' living rooms. So it's behind the scenes, stage doors are open, all access, and it's resonating very well. The book tour has been awesome. Days has the best fans of any show on television. So warm, so welcoming. Today at 30 Rock, people are standing out in the rain, 50-degree winds, and nothing will stop the fans from showing up.
The book tour, I have to say, is absolutely amazing because it really gives us an opportunity to hear the voices of the viewers and what they like, what they dislike, what they'd like to see happen, what they don't want to see happen. I mean, I don't do a lot of personal appearances anymore, and I have to say, this has just been so much fun. We were in Houston last week. Where are we this week? We're in New York. Next week we're in Chicago, and then we'll be going to New Orleans. It's, like I said, it's such a wonderful opportunity for us to say thank you to all of you for sticking by us and supporting us and keeping us on the air.
I think it's a great book. The photography is really good. It gives an incredible comprehensive perspective of what it's like to be behind the scenes on the show. Eddie and Greg put it together. I think they really did an amazing job.
I can tell the ladies out there, there are a lot of men with shirts off and unbuttoned shirts, and there's a lot of stuff in there for ladies.
I lean toward the nostalgic part of the show anyway, because my grandmother watched it. So, I can imagine, what she saw by looking at those black and white photos. And then, oddly enough, here comes her granddaughter later in the year. So it's kind of, I don't know, it reminds me of my grandmother.
The fans are always interesting in one way or another, whether it's that they're three generations, the grandma, the daughter, the granddaughter watching the show, or that could go for boys and girls, obviously, or just like super diehard fans who haven't missed a show in 45 years, or people who are just crazy, about the show for one reason or another. And obviously, if it wasn't for those diehard fans, we wouldn't have a show. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you'll enjoy it.